Looking at the winter weather advisory, things are starting to improve from the northland farther down south. This is our live city view camera, very close to KCI. A couple of things that are telling. I-29, treated and doing pretty well. You go toward the frontage road, still snow-packed, and deeper into the neighborhoods, probably snow-packed as well. So the ramps are going to be relatively difficult. Here you can see evidence of the thing is starting to improve, at least. This one little snow band now close to the I-70 corridor, clearing the northland and still pressing farther down to the east and southeast. When you see the heavier shades of blue, that represents those heavier bursts of snow that will limit your visibility. It does look like it'll continue farther down 50 Highway. It should begin to wind down totally in the next couple of hours or so, but a closer inspection of the 435 loop, since we are getting close to schools closing and also close to quitting time. We see from Kansas City just to the south of Worlds of Fun toward Independence, Sibley, Missouri as well. One of those little bands moving through, a heavier one down toward Metcalf and Overland Park, and one also heading down toward Olathe. Here's what we have. Lighter snow right now at KCI 21. A north wind still pretty strong, so the feels like temperature will be below zero before too much longer. That's one of the other things we have to worry about. Things that will be your takeaway from this weather update. From now to about the next few minutes or so, at least for the next hour, I'd say snow bursts, ramps still pretty slick, and temperatures in the 20s. As we go from 4 to 5 o'clock, that snow will continue to taper off from north to south. Storm totals about 1 inch to 3 inches. Meteorologist Neville Miller, who's in the Northland, says he's got about 1.5 inches where he is. 20 will be the temperature at that time. And then toward the evening commute, I don't look for the heavier snow to still be falling, but the roads will still be slick, especially less travel roads, and blowing snow will still be an issue because of those north winds I showed you. Temperature at 17, icy conditions, and wind chills down to the single digits. We're going to talk about exactly how cold it's going to be for your morning as well, coming up in team coverage at 5 o'clock. But for now, that's the very latest from the First Alert Weather Center.
Stay connected to the team you trust for weather on KMBC.com.